Yo, what is good, everybody, man? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Glow, and I am back with another video. And today, we're going to react to Cobra Kai Season 4 All Valley Karate Tournament promo. Now, this is a teaser trailer for Cobra Kai Season 4. Comes out in December. They're already done filming it, so it's up, man. I swear, bro. Like, I'm really excited for this series, man. Cobra Kai. Bro, I love it so much. I started watching Cobra Kai. I didn't even, at that time, I did not watch the Karate Kid films. I watched the one with Jaden Smith. That's the one I watched as a kid, and I love it. I love it to this day. I'm kind of sad that they didn't make a second one. But enough about that. I didn't watch the original Karate Kid. I watched that, fell in love with it. Like, Karate Kid, the first one, is a simple story, but it has a lot of heart, man. I love the first Karate Kid. Then Karate Kid 2, love that one. Karate Kid 3, in my opinion, has the best villain. It had the best villain. It really did. Terry freaking Silver, he's coming back. Bro, Johnny's is finally gonna see who Terry Silver is. And Daniel Russo, gonna meet Terry Silver again. Now, I don't know if Terry Silver is gonna be the same. Well, I'm pretty sure he's gonna be the same, because what's the guy's name? The guy that who's now the sensei for Cobra Kai. Bro, I cannot believe I forgot his name. The main villain. We all know his face, but I want to see the main villain versus Daniel Russo and Terry Silver versus Johnny. But I don't know. We might just get a Daniel Russo. I also want to see Daniel Russo versus Terry Silver, because, you know, Terry was really trying to manipulate Daniel, man. You know, he made him join Cobra Kai and Karate Kid 3, you know, and he, like, it's crazy how Terry Silver, how the character Terry Silver is, man. He's just an amazing villain. Cannot wait to see him come back, man. But without further ado, let's get into it.
Fasten your gi, tie your belt. Karate is coming to the world.
It's up, man. Stage,
where legends are born.
Yes, sir. Welcome
back to the All Valley Karate Tournament.
Man. Let's get it, man.
The soul of the valley is on the line.
Nice.
Have the man boys filled you in on the whole mortal enemy karate dojo battling for the soul of the valley thing?
Coming this December, it's a battle for the soul of the valley. Man, karate over there, man. Karate is so big over there, man. I wish I would probably live in a town where karate was kind of a big thing, because it's like, man, I love karate, bro. I took it as a kid, but never got to finish it. But I'm interested in those type of things, man. And Cobra Kai, man, Cobra Kai, watching season 3 really opened my eyes, and it really made me want to be an actor more. I am trying to be an actor right now. I'm in a play, but you know, trying right now. I'm really trying. Hopefully one day I can be in one of these shows, man. If they continue with Cobra Kai, which I'm pretty sure after this season, they're gonna probably do one more season and that's it, because there's not gonna be much story left. I mean, it's the battle for the soul of the valley. Come on, man. Like, honestly, the shows that I always wanted to be on the most was The Walking Dead. I always wanted to be on The Walking Dead, man. Always wanted to be one of the characters. Like, man, that was one of my dreams. But it's about to end, man. Well, it's a three part trilogy that shows, you know, all the episodes for the final season. Hopefully Rick comes back, man. I know he's supposed to get his own film, but I don't know when that's gonna happen. But enough about The Walking Dead. Cobra Kai is legit. I forgot the name of the guy that he faked that that Daniel faced in Karate Kid 3. I'm not sure, but I hope he returns too. I really hope he returns. Like, all these villains just coming back to take down Daniel LaRusso and to reclaim the soul of the valley. Well, Cobra Kai already has the soul of the valley, but you know, but a champion, he's going to, I don't even know what they got, Eagle Fang or something like that? I believe that's what Johnny calls his dojo, Eagle Fang, which is fire. It's fire as hell. But yeah, I cannot wait for season 4 to come out in December, man. But without further ado, thank you guys for watching, and please like and subscribe.